Sometimes I feel different. I walk around like everybody else.
Hey, Karen.
Come on, Nate.
Ready to party?
Yeah!
But inside, I just feel like I'm a stranger in my own life.
Hello?
Nathan, I've got something you need to see.
I found a site that shows you what missing kids might look like today.
My real name.
What's my real name?
Track anyone they've ever spoken to.
Who are these people?
They can't be trusted.
Listen to me, Nathan.
We're going to find you.
Not if I find you first.
Sure. End up on a missing persons website.
If this is for real, then who are those people living in your house?
Miss Harper?
Yes.
We have a couple questions about your son, Nathan.
Whoever these people are, whatever they want, I have to stop them.
You have something that belongs to me. Now it's time to give it back.
Son, go now! Run!
Nathan Price is a high-valued asset. He escaped an attack last night. We've got 36 hours to find this kid before they do.
Suddenly, everyone around me is dying.
We have got to get out of here, Nathan.
Who are you?
I'm afraid of your promise. Your real father.
Video feeds from every security camera.
Track his friends.
What's my...
When do you plan on doing, Nathan?
Trust me.
Listen, kid. The world you've just been dropped into is a world very few people get to see. What we're engaged in here is a polite one.
This thing that Kozla wants so badly, what is it?
It's an encrypted list of 25 people who have sold or traded state secrets.
Your name's on that list, isn't it?
You have a vivid imagination. That's a very dangerous thing.
They can't be trusted.
They're going to find you.
I won't let anything happen.
Taylor Lautner.
You better be careful what you let out the box.